here. I've been helping prepare some of these dances tonight, and let me just say, you guys are in for a treat. So, yeah, look forward to it. Yeah, so for this, for those of you who are joining us for the first time, AO1 is actually a youth worship hip-hop dance team, and stands for audience of one, which means that our dance is for one person and one being only, and that being God. So today, unfortunately, this is not for you guys, this is for God. But we believe that you will be partaking in us witnessing God together and us glorifying God together. Amen? That's right. Now, before we get into praise, there are a few rules that I want to kind of lay out for you guys. First rule being, please don't have any food or any colored drinks in here. So meaning you can only have water. No Gatorade, no nothing, okay? All food and drinks will be devoured outside, right outside these doors. And then we have no flash photography, and also please keep your phones on silent. We are recording this event, so you can find the footage of the worship night later on our YouTube channel. So don't be afraid if you're missing out. You know, I know you want to keep this all on your phones. And final rule, and this is a very, very important AO1 rule that we have all the time. If you see something you like, we need you to express it, okay? Can I hear you guys one time? And just let out your praise to God, okay? Let's try it one more time. Yeah, I love it, I love it. So that's exactly what we want to do. We just want to let it out. If we see someone dancing and we love it, let's just say, yeah, woo, amen. Okay, now we will invite up the worship team to bless us with prayer and get AO1 Worship Night started.
It's good to see everyone. My name is Faith, and I am not a dancer, but I would really like to be. And so I'm very excited to be here with you all tonight to worship with y'all, with so many amazing dancers in the room. Can I invite you guys all to stand for worship today? I just want to start us off with a call to worship and just ask you guys to partake in this with me. When I say God is good, you say all the time. And when I say all the time, you say God is good. God is good? Prepare our hearts for worship. Let's just come before Him and just give thanks to Him. God, we just thank You, Lord, that You are a faithful God, Lord, that You are glorious. All our hope is in You, Lord. We just come here for one reason and one reason only, and that is You. We come before You, Jesus, today to worship You, to glorify You, and to give You all that we have, because You are worthy. God, we just pray that You be with us. God, we are hopeful and joyful in the sacrifice, in the gift of life that You have given us. Father, we come before You to worship You here today. God, we thank You, Lord, and in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Let's worship. next song. Through the power and love of Jesus Christ, we're able to live in worship and freedom. Amen?
Amen.
Let's sing this next song about the freedom we have in Jesus. Amen?
Amen.
So in this next song, I'm going to need all the dancers. I'm going to need all of you to dance, shout, sing, and jump with me. Amen?
Amen.
All right. And when I say 3, 2, 1, can you give me your best moves? I'm not a dancer, but give me your best moves. Give me the best that you got, okay? And then when I say 3, 2, 1, shout, you're gonna shout with all that you got, okay? Amen?
Amen.
And when I say 3, 2, 1, you're gonna jump with all you got, okay?
Amen.
Amen. All right, 3, 2, 1, let's dance.
Thank you.
know. Let's give it all that we got. Let's go. Ready?
Can I help you?
Name's Nathaniel.
I'm putting together a team. What do you mean?
What I mean is I want you on my team. Finish praying and give me a call after.
Are you ready, worshipers? Are you ready to dance? Who are we?
AO1!
Who are we?
AO1!
Who are we?
AO1! 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 Ah!
I've been running in circles, jumping the hurdles, getting caught in that rush of doing so much. I'm feeling kind of worn out, all this checking the boxes, trying to be flawless. Hands in spinning in my head, catching my breath, too afraid to slow down. I tell myself, do things up.
Jesus.
Or he will
lead
us. We are the hopeful ones.
Yeah. What do we need?
Alright, so we have to know God and to love God, to love people, and to know people.
Praying.
Four, three, two, one.
What?
Five,
going to church, reading the
three,
Bible.
Two, one.
Praying,
four,
reading the Bible, going
three,
to church.
Two,
praying,
five,
reading the Bible,
four,
going to church, singing, dancing.
Hopeful. It's about don't. What was the question again? Know God, to love God, to love people.
You should love everyone, God and people.
Beautiful. God has demonstrated his love for me by showing his grace on me. For example, when I pray to him, he always is there for me.
No.
He brought me here to worship him by dancing and glorifying him.
Hopefuls. Whoever does not love does not know God, and whoever does not know
whoever does not love does not know God, because God is love.
Beautiful shots.
But they won.
Thank you for watching.
Made in the image of you. Made in the image of you. Made in the image of you. I know I was made in the image of you. Genesis, 127 thing, hold up, let me meditate, hold up, get a second take, tell me who are you to say that I wasn't made in his image, knew the way that he started me and my finish, so I don't look how they look, ain't my business, I don't need no social security number, he's my identity, in Psalms 141:8, fix my eyes on you, Isaiah 26:3, my mind is on you, and you'll keep me in perfect peace, then waste your time on me, now my time's on you. Not only my outside, but my inside too. You gave me the confidence for the things I do. You helped me rest in you in the work you finished. It's what it sounds like to be made in God's image.
Image,
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 image.
I know I was made in the image of you.
I know I was made in the image of you.
I was made in God's image.
I was made in God's image.
I know I was made in the image. Yeah.
Yeah. It's a Christian dance team composed of young adults from the New York and New Jersey area. For the past few months, we've been focusing on Paul's missionary journeys and the boldness he displayed while doing God's work. Though he was persecuted and nearly died several times because of it, he never failed to push forward and deliver God's message to people who needed to hear it. Paul is an exemplary missionary that we should all try to become. Throughout the past few months, we've learned the importance of walking daily with the Holy Spirit and supporting each other in fellowship and community. With these lessons in mind, we hope to showcase the boldness God has been building in us through our performance today and inspire everyone watching to be like Paul as well.
I'm gonna the rules. I said, give it after the loop, I swear that I do it just something cool. I'm out with something, something, something that I ain't cool. Yeah, I'm gonna knock off one time, I'm trying to prove. I'm gonna put this on finish, put one look at that. I said, I'm gonna fucking trip, I'm gonna get my own back on track. Don't talk about lost it, I keep my feet, now he has my back. You're spreading ass in a trap. I swear that boy, don't need no clap, and that's a fact, yeah.
Every time that they click go out, I'ma show out, I'ma blow out.
Hello.
Hi.
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 Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
So Jesus died for our sins on the cross so that we don't have to live with a guilt or things that are weighing us down. And he's always with us and he set us free from those sins.
To me means that we are no longer bound to sin or to this world because Jesus died for our sins and that's what sets us free and that's what lifts the chain from us to this earth and all of our sin.
I think for me, the meaning behind no longer bound is not just me being set free, but God having mercy and love towards us. And I think it's really important whenever I'm reminded that I'm no longer bound, it's not me, but I put the focus on God who's giving me this freedom.
I think it means to be like free from the ways of the world and you're entering in the truth, which is through God.
Yeah.
So to be no longer bound is to be not bound by death. Like in the song when they say, even through the valley of the shadow of death, God is gonna be with you. So it's like that we're not gonna be bound because God is with us.
I guess being no longer bound is that Jesus freed us from our sins and he freed us to worship him and to praise him. And I feel like that's why we're doing this dance and just AO1 in general.
No longer bound itself means to be free from something. But in this case, because we're in AO1, it means to be free from sin. And the song No Longer Bound, I really like the lyrics, I was lost until you found me, now I know you're all around me. So even though sometimes we may be in a roller coaster in life, being far away from God, I know I can come back to him because our God is a loving God. I know he's always there for me and uses people around me to help come back to him. So I'm really thankful for God for that.
Yeah.
like yelling. I'm sorry if you hear like obnoxious yelling from the side. That was me. It was all me. I couldn't hold it in. But yeah, that concludes all of the performances for today, unfortunately. But before we end, we actually do have some people that we really want to acknowledge, because this wouldn't be possible with all the people that have helped today. So first, I just want to give it up for the tech team, who was on sound, slides, video, and music. Can you just give it up for them back there? Thank you.
Thank you.
Next, I just want to give it up for the praise team, who led us and started us off in wonderful worship. Thank you, praise team. And next, we want to give it up to the volunteers who were working backstage, coordinating, they were taking photos, recordings, ushering, information booths, selling merch, live streaming, etc., etc. There have been so many people that helped out, so let's just give it up for the volunteers. Next, I want to give it up for, if you saw AO1 Love, you noticed that they didn't just dance in the video, they like did like a whole camp, right? And that's actually because we did do a camp. And that camp would not have been possible without our AO1 summer camp teachers. So let's give it up for Evelyn, Jason, and Melody. They taught the dances throughout the summer, but they also guided them throughout the summer. They dealt with all of their studying, everything. So let's give it up for them one more time. Next, I want to give it up for the people that are going to feed us next, because this event, they just make it even more amazing by providing food. Yeah, so let's give it up for the people who prepared the food. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm hungry. Next, we want to give it up for the people that made it possible in this beautiful space. Let's give it up for the pastors and the people, the staff that have allowed us to use this wonderful space. Thank you! We also want to give thanks to a wonderful team that gave an amazing special performance today. Let's just give it up for Flo. They drove a long way just to perform for us today. Next, I want to give it up to the parents who made all of this possible through rides, costumes, just sending your kids here, your beautiful, beautiful children. So let's give it up for the parents. And next, let's also give it up for our AO1 dancers. You guys put in so much work. But definitely the most worthy of the greatest applause. He is the reason we dance. He is the reason we have this joy. He is the reason this night has infinitely greater meaning than we could ever add. Let's give it up for Jesus.
And let's bless the Lord, and also let's bless our teams here. Lord, look at the generations of God gathered in this place for just one reason: to worship you, to honor you, a God who is glorified, who is worthy, who is powerful, who is able to turn graves into gardens. You are the God of the impossible. Lord God, you turn mourning to dancing, Lord God, and we know, oh Lord, that you have the power and the ability, Lord God, to turn a dark generation into a light, a generation of light, Lord God, and we see that happening here, Lord. So we thank you, Lord God, for being able to come before you, to worship you freely, And we thank you, God, for just being with us here. Your presence was ever so felt. And Lord God, how delighted you must have been to see your children dance and sing and worship you, Lord God. We thank you so much. We pray for AO1. We pray for Flow. We pray for these ministries, Lord God, to continue to grow, Lord God, in this otherwise secular world, Lord God, where they would turn this kind of dancing into something associated with secularity, with money, power, with sex, Lord God. But Lord, here you have your children, Lord God, turning this very artistic form of worshiping you into praise. Lord, so won't you be glorified through these teams? Lord, won't you continue to grow, Lord, co-worker after co-worker? Won't you to continue to grow them in members, Lord God, so that, Lord, they can become the light and the salt in this world, Lord God, going out there freely without any fear, Lord God, of any repercussion for singing your praises, for bringing the gospel, Lord God, to this ever so needing world. We thank you, Lord, for what you have done and what you will continue to do, Lord God. This was AO1 Worship Night, Volume 3. Lord God, may you bless this ministry, these ministries, Lord God, through well into the 50th chapter, the 100th chapter. Lord, let this be a beginning of a legacy, Lord God, where your children come freely to dance and sing for your name. We thank you, Lord, so much for everything that you have done and that you will continue to do. We thank you. We love you. In Jesus' name, pray. Amen.
We call now, Lord, and get refreshed.